Both lobes have echogenic nodules. The extranodular part can be judged at the ventromedial part of the left lobe. This is moderately hypoechogenic.